The Representative Office of Bank of Indonesia in Jakarta ensures that inflation in Ramadan season will remain under control. Central Bank hopes public don't do panic buying on food commodities because foodstuff supply is still sufficient.
Representative Office of Bank Indonesia in Jakarta ensures that Ramadan season inflation will remain under control. Deputy Head of Bank Indonesia Jakarta's Representative Office, Suharman Tabrani, explained towards Eid al-Fitr, many people are hunting for basic needs. It may have potential food shortage due to panic buying. Therefore, he hopes that public don't do panic buying because there is no crisis. Even inflation is ensured to be stable. Commodities that usually experience price increases ahead of Eid al-Fitr, such as fresh beef, but it now can be more controlled through alternatives such as frozen meat. And Suharman also asked local governments to continue to make efforts to control distribution so that the price of meat or other supply staple food does not soar high.
Selalu setiap musim lebaran itu kan demand terhadap berbagai jenis makanan kebutuhan pokok selalu bertambah,
terutama daging,
termasuk daging. Jadi memang ini kuncinya adalah bagaimana komunikasi kita bahwa selalu kalau belanja itu jangan berlebihan, jangan melakukan panic buying, kemudian juga sesuai kebutuhan saja, bukan hanya kepada daging tapi semuanya, kepada daging ayam, telur dan seterusnya.
Regarding price movements, Suharman said that the beef commodity recorded deflations of 0.46% annually in March 2021. This is lower than the same period of last year of 3.39%. In current year, beef records deflations of 0.54% after experiencing inflation in the previous months. Jakarta, Rajabatmo for IDX Channel.